The thing is quite complicated, maybe, if you want to understand everything. Something that you can take it with diverse screening, you can see it 10 times. I think every time you will find another way through the forest. But if you don't understand stuff really, it's not a problem. If you just see an image, maybe a word, maybe a thing, you can make your own way through the film. Something will come to you because it's a tricky but a very, how can we say, an expressive 3D, a dynamic 3D, but really the image will come to you and even the sound, because sometimes it's loud, it's normal, sometimes there is no sound, and the sound is from the right, the left, behind, so really the film will come to you. If you don't understand, it's not a problem. If you understand, it's really, it can be nice, you have to be yourself, to be yourself your own way. I will maybe after answer some questions or sharing some emotions or impressions after the screen. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Goodbye to my audio language title. But there is this title in the studio. And at the end of socialism, he made a contract with the producer, as a distributor of socialism, where at the end of this contract, for the end of socialism, it was right, if you want, this could be the first step for the next film called Adieu Langage in 3D with Nintendo. Because you just see a girl playing with a little video games in hand, so it can be maybe interesting to try things with it. But it was just this title, 3D, and Nintendo. Well, the producer signed this, so the team did that. But there is one, there was no story, no, nothing.
Yeah,
no
screenplay.
But the idea of making something 3D. So I asked me, if, just after Film Socialist, if I have some lost time to try things in the 3D images, how to build images in 3D, if I'm discovering this. And step by step, he began to think about the story. A couple and a dog, who the dog can make maybe the conversation or the relationship between the two. The couple, they have the link or the thing. And there is three, the woman, the man, and the dog. So, and then this where one begins to do it. And I try things to find interesting things in 3D. We see a lot of things in 3D. With only without him, because you don't want to see all of them at the same time. I begin to. At first, was, should we do something in 3D or not? Should we do something in 3D or not? It was the question at the beginning. And I tried to answer him, making my test, and quickly I found that it's more interesting if we just thought that the film must be only in 3D. That if it would be in 3D, it's not the same thing. The 3D is not. But must be just an effect that we just put on something already made. So we begin test without rules of how we have to do the good 3D, as Hollywood said, as James Cameron wanted to say that only 6 centimeters between the two eyes of the objective of the camera. I try with 5, with 20 centimeters and to break this.
Break these rules.
This rules.
Yes.
And it was in 2010, we begin with this.
Maybe we will just make a small pause and see if there are questions from the audience. Suggestions, impressions, please raise your hand, don't be shy.
But maybe I have a question to you. Did you see the A3? The 3, which is a.
Tree, the A tree.
Yeah. Did you see a tree in the form of an A?
No.
It's nice because the film will be in cinema in two 2 months, I think, or 1 month. So you can put it until searching where is this A, because there is quite a few times you see a Shui in the form of an A. No one told me about it, but with Jean-Luc we searched to put this A3 and go to
on surface.
Yeah.
Yes.
Also an image with Roxy, Jean-Luc made it himself with a small 3D pocket scanner. And he go from this A3 a lot of time, every week, during 4 years, maybe a lot of this A3. No one see it.
So this is a reason to come again and
yes,
watch
yes,
the film again.
Yes, yes, and following maybe the way of... Yes, there is an A also in a black painting.
Mm-hmm.
In a white painting, maybe there is some images like Soulage painting where there is an A also. So there is some kind of
hidden path.
Yes,
hidden path. But as you said also before in previous conversations, it is a film which can be watched really many, many times, and it is also thought like this, that like an object that you can discover and discover.
Yes.
Like this forest, as it is said, in many times.
Yeah, yes, yes. You can take every way you want, in small ways, small petition and forest hill, or big street, but you can really build your own discovering. It's like a poetry, I don't know, you cannot a poetry, you can read it many times. So
yeah.
You can follow the ants. There is. Because sometimes I see it quite a lot, but sometimes I follow the end, just the end.
The hand
or the hands. There is something with the end during all the film, or the water. To begin with the water,
that's
the water, there is on the river, there is on the house, there is on the tile, there is on the bathroom, on the shower. So you can, and with this you can add all the text or the dimension of continual offline or everything.
You can
there is a real relief.
Yes.
Relief.
Yes.
Also, it's not just technically in image and in sound, it's also in the way you build in your mind.
Maybe there are some questions. Yes. Is there a microphone?
I can talk.
You can, but maybe you can speak English, Mike. It's easier. Yes.
One question, did you do some research or investigation on the language of dogs?
Ich weiß nicht, glaube nicht. I think no. I don't know if it's Jean-Luc made he read a lot of things, but I don't. But at the end, yes, he found on the YouTube this conversation between a husky dog and a baby. I don't know if it's a good research, but there is this at the end, there is a baby in a and the dog in a. Okay, he found it on the internet. But I'm not sure that maybe he's recording also his voice on it. I'm not sure because I just had this, he gave me the sound already made for the.
For the scene, yes.
Yes, it was on the Ali's edit, but maybe he put his voice also.
His own voice, yeah. It's not a baby. This
yes, there is a baby also.
But
or maybe it's really a dog is the voice of Jean-Luc when you're making it.
Yes. Are there any other questions or impressions from the audience? Yes, please, the mic over there.
I saw that you quoted Faulkner's in the titles afterwards. And for me that was very interesting because I felt remembered that I've been reading The Sound and the Fury 1 month ago, and it was also this effect of there was something pulling me in there, but I had the impression that I couldn't understand everything but there was something behind that, and I had that impression too with that film. And also the aesthetics I found very pulling. I've been very drawn to that film, and my question is how much was that aesthetic brought up as a playground, or was it really composed from the beginning? How did you get into those aesthetics?
It's not a search of aesthetics. I don't know if we research somewhere it's become interesting or where it's not for this the kind of techniques, camera, then color correction. Of course, and color correction is more painting, you know. We use the tools that we can find, but we use the tools that we go to the limit of the tools, so we try things. But there is not an idea, oh, we have to go there or to go there. We just want to go what we see, you know, for the aesthetics. I don't know, in film socialism it was in the same way also, not in the same way, but also in the same kind of working, Denache.
It's well,
process, yeah.
It's a process, yes.
No, I don't know, now we have a new project and we begin to try things from the scratch. But I brought just a new camera and it's like a little pad. Without contrast.
Yes.
So I just build things to give it more impressions. Maybe it's too much, I don't know, but it's always a progress. And we don't have to go away before. Maybe after we found out we are in the middle of the forest, maybe we are lost in the forest, and it's good to be lost in the forest because we can see more things when you are lost, because you have to watch where lights, things.
Fabrice, me myself watching the film again now and again.
We have time for a last question. Yes. Yes, please.
There's obviously a lot of quotations in the film, and I could spot one by Beckett's the image. And do you think like in this particular text by Beckett, there's some sort of approximation in this film to an idea of annulation, but annulation in the sense of, because it's the end of language, but there's also this feeling of that, also again related to this question of the why and what is happening, that this idea of communication is not really important anymore, or that Godard himself is going towards this idea of the annulation of the talking, or the, because we see it in the couples, and also the relation to the dog is also very clear in the sense,
yes,
that
yeah.
the communication between them, it's something else, not the usual, what we expect from communication.
Yes. no, but for the Beckett piece, we take it from film socialism again. So. It's a quote of a quote of a quote, and I think there is a lot of things like this. About the ending, the title, Adieu au langage, farewell to language or goodbye to language. Well, Jean-Luc said, I can repeat him for this because he said this. For example, in Swiss roman, where we come from, we can say adieu to say good, to say hello. With an accent, say, adieu, adieu, dog. It's like ciao, bonjour, salut. So it's not always farewell, so finished. It can be also a new beginning or a new meeting. And yes, a relationship, if there is a dog making the relationship between the man and the woman, or the kids can make the relationship, I don't know. There will be books read about it. I cannot answer yes for this here in front of you because I must. My best place is behind the thing in the shadow, not here in the light. So it's hard to answer this question here now, probably here.
So it's open a space for interpretation?
Yes, of course. Yeah.
For everyone, and I think with this opening, we have to finish here because our time here is up. Thank you very much for being here.
Yeah, thank you. There's a nice night outside. There's a nice sunny day today.